So, despite falling short of the DFL endorsement, it is really time to be profoundly thankful to so many people. I'm really thankful to my amazing opponents. This has been an incredible experience. You know, the statesman and moral compass of John Marty, the gutsy and outspoken Tom Rukavina, inspirational and hopeful leader R.T. Ryback, and the smart and diligent